You can pick user IDs, various methods. Of course, a lot of people, you know, will put their name. If you want to have something a little bit more secretive, you can come up with a string of words. Generally, if the email service has been around for a little bit longer, then your favorite phrase that you may want may already be taken. Sorry about that, but you may end up adding on. Quite a bit. On to the number for it before it'll become valid.